So what's happening here is that's me, Josh, just shot a rabbit, and let me take a follow-up shot on the rabbit, just for fun, and I sped it up.
Oh, come on. There we go. Got him.
Well, that laugh was funny. What happens is I missed two first shots, right on it, but just a little too high. So I go down. This is Josh shooting at it after it rolled down. I killed it, but he just shot it. So I'm cleaning my cottontail right here that I got. And I sped it up because we just talk, have a good time, but we take forever. We're going kind of slow. So next will be Josh cleaning his rabbit, his jackrabbit. But earlier in the video, the first clip is me shooting his jackrabbit, and he shot it, and I just did a follow-up shot for fun, you know, when it was down and couldn't really do much. And he also, after I shot my rabbit, it started kicking up because I shot it in the spinal cord, I'm guessing, right behind the head. So it kicked up, rolled down the hill, and then he did a follow-up shot just for fun. You saw that clip too. So yeah, I couldn't take some of the meat because we let it sit there for an hour or so while we hunted for other rabbits. So I just took what I could that wasn't destroyed. Surprisingly, the 22, you can see it right behind the head, did pretty good amount of damage. So yeah. Says meat, just washing it, cleaning it, you know, getting all the fur and silver skin off, you know, make sure there's no pellets, because he did shoot it with a shotgun after I shot it with 22, just a follow-up shot after it was dead. Trying to make sure that it was dead, you know. So yeah, just make sure you clean the meat real good, just cleaning it. Hey guys, here's the meat. This has been cleaned. Got two legs and two rabbit back traps. Yeah, so there it is. I'm just gonna put that in the freezer and cook it up sometime. Thanks for watching. See ya.